Hi, I'm Victoria, and I'm a turtle guardian. Come and learn about turtle life cycles with me.
Just as you and I grow from a baby to an adult, turtles also grow and change throughout their life. We call this a life cycle. When mother turtles lay their eggs, this begins the cycle. These eggs hatch to become babies, also known as hatchlings. Then they grow older, becoming juveniles. And finally, they become adults and repeat the cycle. Let's discuss what a turtle does throughout the year and break down the turtle life cycle a little more. Like most reptiles, turtles lay eggs. Adult turtles emerge from hibernation in late April or early May and begin searching for a place to lay their eggs. Some turtles will have to cross roads in order to find a suitable nesting site. And sometimes, turtles lay their eggs on road shoulders, so make sure to look out for turtles on the road during this time of year. The mother turtle digs a hole in sandy soil. Then, when she is finished laying her eggs, she covers them with the soil again. This becomes a turtle's nest to protect the eggs from predators and other threats. These eggs stay in their nest from spring to the late summer as they grow into baby turtles. When they emerge from their eggs, they are known as hatchlings. After nesting, the adult turtles will make their way to a wetland to stay cool and to eat during the summer. Many hatchlings emerge from their nest in early August to late October. During this time, there can be a period of inactivity or dormancy. Some hatchlings will become inactive for a few days or weeks at a time. They remain inactive in either wetlands or buried beneath forest litter or dead cattails. They are okay and not hungry because they have finished consuming the yolk from their eggs and can actually be quite chubby. So what do hatchlings and adults do to prepare for the winter? Between mid-September to mid-October, the adult turtles will stop eating to prepare for hibernation when their metabolism slows down. Also during this time, hatchlings and adults begin searching for a place to hibernate for the winter. When the temperature gets colder, reptile metabolism slows down and they don't need to consume food for energy because they don't use very much energy during hibernation. Unlike most animals who hibernate, adult turtles during the winter months are bruminating. In other words, they are awake and walking around, but at a much slower pace under snow and ice. Then, the yearly cycle begins once again in spring as the adults emerge from hibernation in search for a nesting site.
Thanks for learning about turtle life cycles with me. Learn more at our website, turtleguardians.com. Have a turtly awesome day.